Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna be doing a cool down by Beyonce called Find Your Way Back. You're gonna do the moves with me, so let's talk through it. All right guys, so the first move is I'm gonna have you step out with your left foot for single, single, double tap, push over. Single, single, double tap, push over. When you do this, think about using the opposite shoulder to your leg and pushing it forward. Little seductive, but have a little fun with it. This is a fun song. You're gonna do this for a few times until we move on to the chorus where we're going to start moving backwards. So I'm gonna have you go left, right, left, right, left, right. So it's a little skip, but we're skipping backwards. And it's a little bit of a bounce. So I want you to think more bouncy than I want you to think travel. So when we do that, I'm gonna have you go back, back, hold for four. Take it again. Back, back, hold for four. We'll do it one more time. Back, hold for four. Then I'll have you do it one more time on the feet. Then you're gonna come forward and give me catwalk sass for four, three, two, one. After we finish our swinging phrase, when we come back up to the front, we're gonna come back into this, but this time I want you to use the arms just a little more differently. So I want you to pull and open, like you're grabbing a window curtain and you're ripping it open. So we're gonna go single, single, double, over. Single, single, double, over. When we do that, we're gonna actually travel forward, so we're gonna come towards me for walk, walk, skip forward, walk, walk, skip forward. So remember the skipping back we were doing? We're gonna do that this time coming towards me. So all together, we start from here, we do this for one more set right here. Then you're gonna walk towards me. Single, single, skip. Single, single, skip. Then I'm gonna have you step out together, and then bring it up, two, three, four. And then we're gonna find our way back. Back, back. Take it down, two, three, four, and back, back, and down, two, three, and you got it. Okay, so the next part, I'm gonna have you do something a little bit different. We're going to just step out and in over and over, but this time I'm going to have you go step out for single, single, but I want you to hold and move your hips. So single, single, hold here, move the hips for two, back into it. Single, single, move the hips. So I'm thinking about coming up with the hip, down and back, up, down and back. So that's the motion with the hips that we're going for. When you do this, the arms are gonna go open, in, hip moves. Again, open, in, hip moves, and you got it. Until the end of that phrase, then we'll find our way back.
My dream. your way back.